boots on. Get in there.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. If you always is Cell and
Mike.
So, here we are. We finally went in after we had our humiliating defeat. We are now back for Mission 2.
Oh god, I'm bad at these.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Oh no. Well, this is gonna be interesting.
How did we set up?
Incoming fighters, take them out.
I don't know. I think it should still work the same way as it did before.
Yep.
It does?
Yep.
Okay. So you're still good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Going down. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh.
Bomber incoming. Repeat. Bomber
incoming. Oh no, there's a bomber incoming, I think.
I think so. Hell.
Alright. Let's look for some son of a bitch. Huh. You know what Darth Anus needs? His own custom starfighter. Or a TIE fighter. Which is a giant ass.
Yeah.
It looks like you have someone on your ass. Fire a missile. Oh my god. This is why I never enjoyed Starfighter battles. It's just so freaking confusing. There's so much going on. Trade Federation cruisers.
Take down that tri-fighter.
And into the ship you go again.
I know I have to go into the ship. Like, I have to, like, land in there.
Yeah.
No.
Not stealing my ship. You actually got in there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on, Mike. All right.
You are the best when it comes to being an actual member of the Republic, let me tell you.
I am the best.
You're the best stormtrooper. Hit of your course in accuracy None oh none.
God, they keep like...
Just get that capture point up there.
Yeah.
That'd probably be the most smartest thing to do. Oh, they finally noticed you. Where? Oh, there it is. That door. Why aren't you able to capture the point?
I don't know.
It's weird. Maybe because it's in an enemy ship, but you should be able to do stuff in here.
You should be able to go in those doors.
Yeah. Wonder what our objective is. I mean, just kill people? I mean, they haven't really given us a real objective. Oh, then go and take down ships, which
like takes forever. I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah. All hands to hangar area. I'm getting really sick and tired of this all hands to hangar area. Yeah, that door's not opening. That's just a texture of the whoa. I think they went in your ship.
One.
Nope. Run to that one.
No, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back to this ship.
Yeah. What are we gonna do with that ship? Oh!
We're gonna use the defense, like the mini, like the guns on the ships to like take down those.
Oh.
Because the objective is to kill the ships.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, good point. Yeah, that door looks more realistic. Nope.
Not.
It's another texture in the wall.
Me? Oh my god.
We are literally supposed to go and, alright.
It's gonna take forever.
So we gotta just literally destroy these ships. You picked up a fighter. Attack that bomber. I'm attacking whatever I can, damn it. Alright. Oh my god. So freaking chaotic. Where is he? Oh! This is definitely gonna be difficult.
I'm gonna do it this time.
Alright. Come on, Darth Anus. You got a big load on you right now. Give him a shot.
You can try, yeah. I'm bad at it.
Clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
How to get ships?
Why?
Why?
Picked up a vulture.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah.
Repeat,
How did you do the fast 180?
You click in the left thumbstick.
One fighter remaining.
Increase speed.
Alright, who am I supposed to hit?
Any of them. You literally just kill any of them.
Boop. Wrong. Okay, where is he? Over there. Oh, and I died. Alright, try it again. Come on. Come on. Eh.
Not a drill. Repeat. This is not a drill.
Y. A. Forward. Target. There we go. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Oh! Where is he? Where is he? There he is.
You picked up a bomber!
Did you hit him one more time with one laser? He's dead.
Yeah, I just gotta... Oh, there he... Fuck. Just right at that corner. Yeah, pull up, pull up, pull up. Where is he? Where is he? Damn it!
Look out! Ah!
And Darth Anus died. Alright, let's do this.
Victor Echo 1-2.
Oh, I thought I had him.
Take out that bomber!
Where is he? Damn it, I lost him.
You picked up a try!
Ooh. Where is he? Is he behind me? Where is he? There he is! I got him! Alright. I'm switching off.
Okay.
It's all up to you. I did what I needed to do. Oh, he was about to die.
Oh well.
Hey, nevertheless, I got us past the annoying
diss
of ships.
Victor Echo 1-2, come in, repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
One thing I have played is a lot of space sims, so it gives me a little bit of an advantage. But, alrighty. Oh.
Hell.
Don't let that try get away.
Over there. I think you're just supposed to just hit the ship, just fire at it. Yeah. Oh!
Try wow. Right behind
you skimmed off it for the kill. Oh, you gotta get in that Darth Anus. Alright, so. Now we gotta get down the ship's shields.
This is when I go in.
Oh yeah.
Starfire right behind you.
Oh! Oh!
We're going down! Oh no!
Oh, no!
That wasn't happening.
Take down the droid community.
Wait, what?
Good job! Just keep killing yourself, alright? That you'll win if you kill yourself enough. Alright, so now we gotta take down the communications array of the ship. No. Turn around! Alright, so now we gotta go in. Aim for the giant antenna! Nice.
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Hey, you get to finally do this. The thing that you did originally. Oh,
come on.
Come on, you can do it.
I did it before, like
I know.
Coming. Repeat. Bomber incoming.
Now you get to go and do some actual combat, so space combat. Alrighty. There we go, and then it's turning nice and slowly, carefully. Oh, now get out of the ship.
Land, get out.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Hey, the doors actually work now.
Like, they move so much and they're so skinny.
They are!
So you can't hit them. Stop moving!
They love dancing. Like I told you, they really want to go onto Broadway. They want to go and be... I'd say go and, you're out of ammo. Go ahead inside the door. Just screw that guy, just... You have no ammo. Is there an ammo droid around here, or is that ammo? Yes, that's ammo. Health. Oh, ammo droid. There you go. 174. There you go. Ooh. Come on. There you go. Alright. Hit on in.
No.
Did you get that thing? That. What? One of these has to be. Nope. But there we go. That one was health.
Oh, oh. Son of a bitch. Oh.
Alright.
We can't capture that point either, so it's like...
No.
Really... No, stop. I forgot that space battles actually aggravated me, because trolls are so...
Well, they're inverted. Much like aircraft controls.
Yeah.
Down is up, up is down. Slow down. Oh! You want me to fly us in?
Yeah, this is... I can't play this level.
Here. Here, I'll get us... I'll get us inside the ship, and then you can go and do your thing. So me... First things first, let me just head towards our right destination, which is over there. There we go. Just like so. I don't need to take down any fighters. I don't care about them. Whoop, nope, I didn't wanna... I was right there. Well, how about we go and we continue this on the next episode?
Yeah.
Alright, so this has been Cell.
Yeah, it's him.
Telling you to take it easy.